that one, the front part, I need to play back and let this change the
style. Yeah, yeah.
That was very,
so that
would have been better to make it a masterpiece. You could actually do your own company, like how I just play and play.
Right, right, yeah, how you play alone.
I just program my own tracks and have it inside of here.
Yeah.
And I just want to play so we have a couple of years to, you know.
Because the guitarist does do that. Our friend who is a guitarist, he loops up, and even watch vocalists do that. There was a girl in Korea, she just loops things.
This is what they call a one man band. You have vocalists, if you want.
Yeah.
And you play, you know.
Yeah, what I say is, you know, you have the original tone. Like if I play in part, and sometimes you want to do a lyric, you want to do something different, like you want to get some of a flute or saxophone or something, you know? Because though the pan is good, you have an instrument that you hear in your head, you know, you want to use. You can't use it on the regular pan. With this mouse, you could program it to get that. And when I first heard about this, that made me kind of like want to go back and play it. I don't want to play again, but the second was my thing. So, I wouldn't mind getting something like this.
And if I had this now, this can't be another thing.
Yeah,
you know, on my thing.
Yeah, right?
Even if I'm going to shoot it for myself,
yeah.
Get my detector on my keyboard, so I'm going to put everything together and listen to it.
Yeah.
So I'm going to put it down, you know.
Right.
It's arranging too.
Right.
And that's everything.
Yeah.
I'm going to need some people to sit down to the
keyboard. Oh, you can loop on it too, right? You can loop on this too.
So this is not the question. To get a bass line, you get everything into
everything.
Yeah. And then you can back your thing after.
Yeah.
Programming, you know?
Yeah.
And then it's called the thing where you're going to be buying it, so you actually hear it before it's you don't want to use it from your pan.
Yeah.
I like it. It's a nice thing. That's the way we modern technology
we have
to do.
Yeah, well.
For that one, we're going to
the thing is that we can't be saying, you know, thing, I mean, like for instance, you know, you had the purists, just like the jazz, when this guy, George Benson, started doing and playing fusion kind of thing, that some of the purists were pissed off it. Some stuff that I read long years ago. But then, you gotta live, you gotta move in time, you gotta...
The thing with this, you don't have to worry about sticks and rubber.
Yeah.
You don't care if you need a stick or
whatever. Yeah, yeah,
hand
yeah.
Your sticks.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Could I be the person who... Anyway, I'm not talking about a stick without your hand in commission. I said, no, I'm picking up nothing in front of your hand.
But my main attraction to this, because I hear about this a little bit of years now. Yeah. I don't know when who it was and when and all that, but I hear about it. But every time I hear that you could program different tones and different instruments in fact, that was my attraction. Because I love my fan. But in music, you have all kind of instruments, you have all kind of different stuff. It's not about fan alone. And we can't say we hold on, okay, this is a fan, this and that and everything. You gotta move it. And if technology, because if we were scared of technology, now we're in our smartphone, we would have been driving car, we could drive yourself, and all them kind of things, you know?